barely equal to fighting one orc. Never mind many. I'm getting old. I can't fulfill my promise to Matthias like this. Don't feel guilty. Protecting one squire is the duty of a knight. Sacrificing an arm to save your life? I'd say it's a good deal. I swore to expel Hartman Adler from the throne and help Victor, the legitimate successor, regain his empire. If all had gone according to plan, by now, we'd be on the road to Hierakon. Yes, you were always a part of my plan. And now, I want you to finish that plan by yourself, as my squire. I knew that would be your answer. At least I'm lucky enough to have a good successor. Meet Matthias and tell him what we've learned.
It's unfortunate that Balian was hurt, but I can't delay my mission any further. I must return to Hierakon. Did you say you'll follow me instead of Balian? That means Balian accepted you as his successor. I suppose he must have planned this from the beginning. He was different somehow, even before he was wounded. I'd say he's lost his taste for war. It's a common thing that happens to knights, especially ones as brave as he is. It's natural that you don't understand. You will someday. If you've made up your mind, there is no need to delay any further. I'll prepare a wyvern for you to take your leave.
Wyvern will arrive at Hierakon in no time. You are the one Matthias mentioned. I've been waiting for you. Let me know when you're ready. We're heading to Hierakon.
you get the horse. Get used to riding it, and fast. The capital is a large place. You'll find the going easier with a steed. This is Hirakan, capital of the Hobbit Empire. I wish I could give you a tour, but I'm afraid I can't. The Grandezas must be monitoring us from somewhere. The Grandezas are an infamous assassin group led by the false emperor. They have been busy enforcing the rule of the emperor with blade and blood, though the emperor denies their existence, of course. Everyone knows I am loyal to no one but Crown Prince Victor. Now that there is a rumor spreading that the Crown Prince has returned, Hartman will naturally have concerns about me. First of all, we must prove the Emperor has been instructing the Grandezas from the shadows. This will cause the nobles to turn against the Emperor. It means we're one step closer to our Crown Prince regaining his throne. If the Crown Prince regains his throne, Turtle Lake, your home, doesn't have to worry about its safety anymore. So I want you to do me a favor. Just deliver a letter to two people. Both have tried to restore the Crown Prince Victor. One is Leone, Princess of the Empire, and the other is Severus, the former Prime Minister. Princess Leone usually goes to church to pray around this time. Severus will be in his mansion in the Noble District. I can't do it myself because so many people will recognize me. I need your help.
Wherever you go, may Providence be with you. You are new to me. I'm Leone Adler. Do you have something to say to me? Matthias? He has returned to the islands? Where is he now? I can't believe he is just staying at his home peacefully. He doesn't have any idea that the Emperor has waited for this. All right. Tell him I'll look into the Grandezas, as he said. Matthias, he has returned after all, though he is not welcome in this city anymore.
To see my master. Master, Lord Severus is not here now. I'm also curious. I've helped out with odd jobs at my master's home every day, but he hasn't been here for a few days. I'm sorry I cannot help you. If you hear any news of my master, please tell me.
traitor!
You can't use that.
Seems that the Grandezas are after me in earnest. I'm still an Imperial Knight. How dare they think they could attack me? I'm worried that Severus might have already encountered them. Dangerous? Hardly. These little worms are just irritating. But, well, we don't want to attract any undue attention. We should hide somewhere suitable. Well, it's been a long time since I left Hierakon. All of my friends already left to avoid Hartman. I'll stay in an inn for now. Let's meet there later.
This is the Hyrn Protected Zone.
Wait here for a minute. We have a guest.
It seems we have company who will help us. I don't know how she knew, but Princess Leone came to see me. I found out where Severus is, thanks to her. It looks like he's been captured by Hartman. According to Leone, Severus knows the weaknesses of the False Emperor. I think it is the clue that we seek. His involvement with the Grandezas. We must rescue Severus before more harm comes to him. Well, unfortunately, he is locked in the prison of the Imperial Palace. A frontal assault seems impossible. We need to find another way. I have an idea. Wait for me. Right. It will take some time to finish the preparations. Why don't you go explore the islands in the meantime?
Mm-hmm.